Welcome to Niagara Zedheads. We've been traveling all across Canada collecting our pieces, and this next one is to Niagara Falls.
Now, in true zone fashion, we're gonna see the falls in the most epic way possible by going over them.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Let's go. Renee, what's up, man? You mind taking me and my buddy Jesse over the falls?
Sure, no problem.
Okay, but just so you know, I'm not gonna go over in any sort of barrel or anything weird.
We're not going in a barrel, Jesse. We're going in that.
Oh, yeah, that makes more sense.
Yo, Jesse, what's with the blindfold, man?
I figure if I can't see the heights, then I'm okay, you know?
Yo, Jesse, you gotta see this. Come on, man. How are you supposed to get an epic piece of Canada pick if you can't even see the falls?
Easy, look.
Okay, you know what? Take the blindfold off. Come on!
Oh, that's there. Much better.
Okay, let's do it. Woo! Crazy to think we'll be going into that later.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Well, big thanks to Renee and Niagara Helicopters for taking us on this tour. We'll see you guys more zone on the road on the way. Stick around.
So.